You read so far, okay? Yeah?
Okay.
Just read.
No, start from here and then
yeah.
Here.
He thought that I wanted him to kiss my foot. I didn't say I wanted him to smell and kiss. He used to say I wanted him to kiss my foot, and then to me he seems like smelling and kissing my foot at the same time.
Okay, I just take away the word smell. Okay, I do. He thought that I wanted him to kiss my foot. And he brought his food near him, but he took away your leg.
Yeah.
Will that be okay?
Yeah, okay.
Can,
you're talking.
So you want use this as an excuse. So all these are the important incidents.
Another, can you look, read this? Can you read this first? Yeah. You finish?
No, this one all is okay. This one is not so important. I just want to put whatever you feel that he touched you.
Okay, and then?
This one? Yeah, correct. I will tell that he wants you to move out within this month. I will include inside this one.
And then another one is that this one. Before my problem with him, this one I said. Okay. If you think he did not molest me, what for? You are so afraid. Unless the China woman was right about you, you did enter her bedroom without her knowledge in the middle of the night. Can you include this? Okay, in May, you start from in May last year. Can you start from in May last year? Yeah.
You stay here for 1 month only?
No. Now another story is that I want to bring this this story into this part. In May last year,
okay.
Before I stay with him, then he asked for my help to call for police to chase the China woman out of his flat. I cannot always listen to one side. Then I listen to the I also listen to the China woman about what happened. Then she told me that this uncle enter her room enter her big room without her knowledge in the middle of the night. Then she feel like
that one doesn't concern you and him, right? Concerns her, correct?
It also linked to my case.
Now, I come here because the problem is between you and me. It doesn't include the third party. So you need not worry about that. I just want to know what happened to you. So the incidents, the important incidents are the incidents where he touched you. Okay, that you want me to include will be enough. I think it will be more than enough. These things that happen is third party is okay one.
Third party, you must mention about it because this one also linked to my case right now.
Why is it linked to this case now?
I repeat again, in May last year.
No, I understand what you told me. Why is it linked to this case?
He always say that the China woman always accuse him of trying to molest her or something. Then after this incident happened today, then I realized that what the China woman was right about him. He touched people, but he did not realize that it was really molesting. Then the China woman don't want to create the problem between him and her. He doesn't want to make a police report against him because she doesn't want to make, you cannot
say that it's because of she doesn't want to create a problem, that's why she doesn't want to make. You cannot accuse anyone of. You get it? Now you are thinking out of your own thinking that the reason why she doesn't want to make a report because she doesn't want to create a problem for her own self. You cannot think that way. You cannot say that way. Making a report, not making a report is totally up to her.
Not she another China woman. Yeah.
Okay, correct or not? It's totally up to the other person. Now that woman is no more already. Correct or not?
Yeah.
Then you want me to include that inside the statement for what purpose? I also not sure.
Now the incident
is between you and him only. All things that happened. First thing that he hold your hands open. Second thing, when he sleep beside you. Correct. Third thing is when he hold your leg. Correct. These three incidents that you told
you
me.
You can set my things without my permission.
Correct. That one I will include.
Can you write?
That one I will write. Because it's you and him. I'll surely write that one down. That one is not an issue.
Okay. Since you're going to be so good, I will just keep this one.
We cannot give you this paper.
Can you staple together instead of disposing?
Staple together, I got nowhere to keep.
In your file, I must open your file, right?
Yeah, this one is a rough paper. Okay, you get it now?
No, come on.
We will not do such things.
Okay.
I will keep this for my reference. Do not worry, this one will not be disposed. I'll keep this. Anytime you can refer to this.
Okay.
If you want to take out a case or you want to sue him, anytime you will have this with us. That one you need not worry.
Okay. So the whole story you don't want to write or then I just
this one are all not connected to serious incident. This one is like you are telling me whatever happened from the start till now, which I feel is not necessary. You get it. Today what time he ransacked your things?
Just now when I was still talking outside my house, then he also really saw it in front of him. He ransacked my things, right? He actually showed you my drawing, or it's already from there. So all these are my things.
Oh, I said your thing is okay.
Yeah.
Today, yeah?
Some of my things that I did not feel good about it, and then I realized that he has been his action is really told me that he has been doing it when I was not at home. Because whenever I came back home, I feel that how my thing is not in proper way. Yeah.
This is not the first time he had inspected my things, but...
Yeah.
Feel that this is not the first time you want to accept my things, huh?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, it may make people call, yeah. And then, during my first few days, sleeping on the sofa, he liked to pass me and wake me up, and then after he's talking, and then he smell me. Then he also
okay. Smell you, for no reason,
Yeah, very often. And then wherever he's not on good terms with other people, he likes to complain. And now I realize that it's not the other people's problem. I feel that he's the one who cannot get along with others.
You realize that? Huh?
Yeah. Can you include it?
Do you think this is important?
Yeah, I think it's linked to my case. The first one, he cannot get along with China woman, and now he talk about Malay.
Okay.
Yeah.
He often tells you that he has problems with other people, lah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you include one sentence? If the police doesn't trust, the police can always trace back to the China woman.
No. That one is okay. It's not necessary.
Okay.
Yeah. I would say that all these things that he has done, he felt that he's doing it because he treated you like a daughter. Because all these things that he has done, he felt that he did it because he treated you like a daughter. That's what you felt.
And at the same time, I also feel that he has a motive.
You're not sure whether he has a motive, lah.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah, at the same time, I feel that he has a motive.
But it's a one-off incident, right?
Sorry?
No.
Oh.
Thank you. you also see that he often likes to be close with his daughters, huh?
His daughter, what?
You see the picture all...
From the picture, yeah.
Yeah, from the picture, you have seen that he likes to be close with his daughters, huh?
In the meantime, at the same time, he also told my father that...
How he get in touch with your father?
He was the one who talked to my father at the voice that after I complained to him that my father, that time you can still remember my father chased me out of the middle of the night.
Yeah.
Then that was how I complained to him and then he called my father at the voice that after he seen my father.
Then what did he say?
He himself told my father in Mandarin and said, you know why I'm so close to Shanshan? Because Shanshan has is sharing the same name as my daughter, because his daughter is called Shanshan.
Okay.
Then my parents say that my parents feel that he has a motive.
Share the same name, But your parents told you to be careful, okay?
Even my sister also asked me to be careful of him. My parents and sister. Including the China woman also told him to be careful. Including the China woman.
We just put what happened to you.
Okay. I want to know, when I place my leg on the table, then he like this way, is it called touching?
Yeah.
So can you say touching?
That's your leg.
Yeah.
I thought it was smart, and he would put his hands on my leg. Or touch my leg, sir. Touch my leg,
Okay. We'll be finished earlier.
I feel that he has including the China woman told me to be
there. China woman already left.
Yeah, including
his previous tenant.
Yeah. Including his previous tenant told me to be careful.
Oh, same. Told me to be careful of him, including his previous tenant.
Yes, and then also advise me.
No, it's the same. It's the same meaning. Yeah.
Okay.
That's all, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Incident number what?
207. A lot of report. I want to know my file is very big.
I'm not sure.
Oh. One more.
Oh.
Can I say, I have an uneasy feeling that he has been looking at my IC and stealing his name card, that he like to memorize my IC number. Yeah.
I feel that he's memorizing for my IC number.
Yeah.
For no particular reason.
Yeah. I have an uneasy feeling. You went there before, right?
Where?
No, Millennium Institute. Oh.
Your contact number? 9471.
5823.
23, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you. You know where to sign, right?
Yeah.
我要英文和定义我是吗？我没有，他没有跟我讲呢，他只是想说啊，叫什么来着？啊？你说啊，他没有跟我讲什么啊？咱只是讲了其他来说，可能有些什么方法。啊哈。我们可以在房间讲吗？不用，在宿舍。哦，啊，对，不用紧。因为我们吵架刚才。
但他一起，他今天他才知道那时候我他不是在我们去哥哥那边的，等然后他就跟你讲，我哥哥跟他讲啊，我跟我学校辅导员说他怎么摸什么找的是吗？你还记得？
跟谁讲？
我跟你那时候不是安哥不是带你还有安哥还有他一起去吃东西，就是那天晚上啊，等然。 然后，你就跟安哥说，不可能，他这么乖，不可能是会整你这些性质的，是吗？你还记得吗？然后他这几天这几个礼拜，他拼命问我，你到底有没有跟你的学校辅导员说，我对你摸什么脚？然后就跟他，就今天就跟他说，对啊，他的确有摸，就摸什么脚，然后他就不高兴，要赶人家出去嘛，他就打报警就讲。
这样子，因为你已经先报警了，
不是说现在已经这些已经跟警察讲了，但是不看警察。辅导员先旁边先，如果没有旁边，我就不要讲。但假如你旁边是很危险的，他现在里面已经report了，他跟我讲，真的没有跟我讲，我不知道的。现在不知道他跟警察讲，才能我们。很像哦，我在跟你讲话，他就跳水，就是这个，就是传的，我们跟我讲，跟我讲，他就不能呢。 现在反正已经跟警察讲了，让警察再做就好了。
嗯，
哦，是吗？
啊哈，
那其他的事，
啊，
没有什么了。
嗯。